According to a recent study, Orange County's 405 Freeway has the second worst traffic bottleneck in the country. The study also found that 6 of the 10 worst traffic bottlenecks are in the Los Angeles area. Car accident attorney Dan Carlton notes that rear-end accidents often happen during heavy traffic.